guys, how's it going? Mr. Omer from the Rainbow Lemons here today, and I just want to tell you a little bit about myself. My full name is Reuben Elliott Matheson. My middle name, my parents gave me, they decided upon it while watching E.T. My first name was either going to be Reuben or Miguel, and I'm really glad I got Reuben and not Miguel. I go between two different houses, actually technically three. I am my mom's house, my dad's house, and my dad's partner's house, which is where I'm at right now. I have the room to have the blue screen set up and everything like that. And those addresses are... Did you really think I was going to tell you? No. I didn't think so. Over the past couple of years, it's been a little rough. Just saying, I'm not looking for sympathy from everyone, anyone. I just want to let you know what's been going on. So, over the past 4 years, I have lost my youngest aunt on my mom's side, Jennifer. She passed away due to failing health. She was in and out of hospital for a while. My other aunt on my mom's side, she had a brain tumor for a little while. She was able to get over that and improve, which is fantastic. Sorry for all the ums and ahs. Lost a couple of pets along the way, but I've lost my great grandmother. She was in a nursing home. And I didn't go to see her the day she passed away because I preferred to remember her the way she was. That's different when my youngest aunt passed away. I was there at the hospital in the next room. It wasn't a good day for the family at all. But more recently, my dad's best friend since high school has passed away after a long battle with cancer. Near the end, he didn't look good, but he gave it his best shot, and he participated in lots of trials, so he contributed to the science behind developing cures for the different stages of cancer, and he left behind two kids, a daughter and a son, and his wife. The daughter goes to my school. She's a couple years below me, but I keep an eye out every now and then just to see how she's going. But if there's anything else you'd really like to know about me, leave a comment down in the description of this video, and I might make another one of these. I'm not going to give away all my information. Like my date of birth or where I live, like, alright. But that's all for this video. I'm Mr. Rainbow, signing out.